that nincompoop Zazzaro didn't stand a chance against someone the caliber of Yanovich. He put up a hell of a fight. He put up a hell of a fight. What a competitor, truly. I mean, he's just not on my level. He's just not on my level. I am the present, the future, Mr. Money in the Bank. Last time I won the Money in the Bank contract, who did I cash in on? That's right. It's the tribal chief, your head of the table, the current universal champion himself, Roman Reigns. And last time, I waited, I bided my sweet time. Waited for the perfect moment, the perfect opportunity to cash in. Maybe this time, I don't want to wait. Maybe this time when I win this contract, I'll cash in at Money in the Bank. Who knows? I mean, it's all a formality anyway. I shouldn't even be in this ladder match. I should be competing against Roman Reigns at Money in the Bank for the Universal title. I earned it. I deserve it.
So I heard this groaning, nasally whine, and I just wanted to see where it was coming from. Caleb, so you haven't changed since 2014, huh? I haven't forgotten. See, here's the fundamental difference between you and I. You bitch and moan and whine and complain about not getting a title shot, and I go out and take it. So now I'm going to go and do something you wouldn't do.